Holy crap. What? I just found one of our very first Trainz episodes. From like what? TANE, Trainz 2012, TRS 19. No, Trainz 2009. Wait, what? Yeah. Holy crap. When was this episode filmed? It was made in 2010. Dang, 11 years ago? Yeah, I recently just found it on the laptop. Oh, well, is it on YouTube? Because I could try to find it. No, it was never uploaded. Apparently there were 5 episodes, but they were never uploaded. Ask Neville fam why they weren't uploaded, don't ask me. Well, can we watch them? Yeah, wait, before you click play, are they poorly edited, poorly written, and poorly filmed? Yeah? Then let's watch it.
Good morning, everyone. Here's your orders for today. Chuck, Porter, you two are taking coal runs today, so get to it. Alright, sir. And Jim, same as usual. Oh, okay. What's taking so long? Now we gotta wait for a freight train to pass from Norfolk Southern. Alright. Finally! Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go on. Alright. Hey Chuck, what are you doing? Where's your water tender? What do you mean? I don't need a water tender. Of course you do. You gotta make it all the way to Stillwater. Wait, what? You mean Stillwater, Utah? Yeah, but I didn't think I was going that far. Well, yeah. Wait, did Porter not get his either? No, aw, crap. Well, he'll have to fill up with water on the entire journey, but you need to go and get your water tender. Fine, I'll go get it. Look, you'll just need it, okay? Trust me. Fine. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and get going. Alright, good luck. Thanks, man.
We'll be right back.
Finally you got here. Where the heck have you been?
I just got here. What's wrong with you? We got a slight problem.
What?
We were not hauling coal up here.
Then what were we hauling?
Drugs.
Wait, what?
Are you sure? Yeah, when we went to go fill up for water, something fell out. My driver went to go check and he sent something in there. What was in there? He didn't give me specific details, but he just told me now.
Aw, motherfucker.
Oh, what are we gonna do now?
Well, hope the cops don't find out.
Police! Shit!
What do we do now?
You know, it's one thing we can do.
Run!
Who the hell even ordered that much?
Oh, damn, this is some good shit right here.